Life is so successful. I got everything a man could ever need. I got $1,000 haircut, and I even have a talk show on TV. And I know I should be happy, but instead there's a question I can't get out of my head. What's the meaning of Stonehenge? It's killing me that no one knows why it was built 5,000 years ago. Why did they build the Stonehenge? How could they raise the stone so high? We have to die. When I'm in my jalapenos, calamari and prosciutto, I'm the king. My wife applauds me in the kitchen when I tell her all I bought is from the local store. When the kids have gone to bed, we're all alone. She gives me a smile, then she plays with my balls. But all I think of is Stonehenge. I think about it when I dream. The biggest heads that I have ever seen. What's the purpose of Stonehenge? Or a prison far too easy to escape.
Stonehenge, Stonehenge, that's a stone signal.
There were 25 tons each stone, my friend, but amazingly they got them all down in the sand. And they moved it,
Stonehenge,
and they dragged it,
Stonehenge,
and they rolled it
46 miles from where.
Stone.